Hello, my name is Professor Vijay Kanabar. I am the Director of Project Management Programs, and I am a professor in the Administrative Sciences Department, as well as Computer Science Department here at Boston University Metropolitan College. In computer science, I am actively involved in curriculum research dealing with security. For example, digital forensics is an area that I'm interested in. In the Administrative Sciences Department, I'm interested in cost estimation, project cost estimation, project risk analysis. These are two of my passions. Teaching is a great profession. I got into teaching more than 30 years ago just for one reason: to help students, to help them with their career. There was so much feedback and so much reward with teaching that I decided to pursue teaching as a career. So even though we are academics here at our college, most of us have substantial network of connections. I myself am a certified project manager for more than 20 years, and I maintain my certification. We do project management consulting, we do IT consulting, so we are practitioners. And that provides an edge in the classroom as well. Quite frequently, there are students who come back and say, "Professor, I've started this business, it's all because of you. You have inspired me. Remember that day you told me to dream and keep dreaming?"